Tech Inventions.
Xiaomi Mi A2 is equipped with an 5.99-inch LCD display. The screen delivers Full HD Plus resolution. Xiaomi Mi A2 is powered with Snapdragon 660 that features an artificial intelligence engine along with 6GB of RAM. It has dual rear camera setup including a 12MP Sony sensor with another 20MP camera. For shooting selfies, it features a 20MP camera on the front. The Xiaomi Mi A2 runs stock Android 8.1 Oreo. It packs 128GB of internal storage. It is packed with 3010mAh battery that supports Quick Charge 3.0 fast charging. The phone comes with a 6.3-inch touchscreen display with an aspect ratio of 19.5:9. It is powered by an octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 that features an artificial intelligence engine along with 6GB of RAM. The rear packs a 48MP primary camera with a 1.7 aperture and a pixel size of 1.2 micron and a second 5MP camera with a 2.4 aperture. There is a 13MP camera on the front for selfies. It runs MIUI 9.0 and comes with 64GB of internal storage, but you can expand it using microSD card up to 256GB. This device is powered by a 4000mAh battery with 18W fast charging support. The Realme 3 is 6.2-inch display and HD Plus resolution. The phone is powered by a MediaTek Helio P70 chipset with 3GB of RAM. At the rear, there is a 13MP camera and another 2MP sensor. There is also 13MP selfie camera on the front. It runs Android 7.0 and has 32GB of internal storage, which can be expanded via a microSD card up to 256GB. It is powered by a 4230mAh battery. The phone comes with a 6.3-inch LCD touchscreen display with an aspect ratio of 19.5:9. It is powered by an octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 665 processor. It comes with 4GB of RAM. On the rear packs quad camera setup consisting of a 48MP main shooter and 8MP ultra-wide lens. There is also a 2MP dedicated macro camera along with another 2MP depth sensor. There is a 13MP camera on the front for selfies. This device is based on ColorOS 6 on top of Android 9.0 Pie and packs 128GB of inbuilt storage, but you can expand it using microSD card up to 256GB. This device is powered by a 4000mAh battery with 18W fast charging support. The phone comes with a 6.5-inch LCD touchscreen display with an aspect ratio of 20:9. It is powered by an octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 665 processor. It comes with 4GB of RAM. The Realme 5 on the rear packs quad camera setup consisting of a 12MP main shooter and 8MP ultra-wide lens. There is also a 2MP dedicated macro camera along with another 2MP depth sensor. There is a 13MP camera on the front for selfies. This device is based on ColorOS 6 on top of Android 9.0 Pie and packs 128GB of inbuilt storage, but you can expand it using microSD card up to 256GB. It is powered by a 5000mAh battery with 10W fast battery charging support.